not recorded yet, dude. My button, my share
I
button
already
doesn't work.
started.
What a funny intro to start with.
Alright, so yeah, what's up, guys? We're here, episode of one of our multiplayer 7 days to die.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Cody Plays here, and today we're back. Sorry for that, Yuri.
I bet you I'll do more of that stuff with my mic, because it's all screwed up, but yeah.
Yeah, so finally, guys, we're back. I'm playing with my best friend, my BFF.
There's zombies out here, dude. I don't know if it's a horde or not, but you know, I don't want to stay out there and find out.
I'm about to go fight these fools. Boy, I'm a ninja.
Fuck that. Yeah.
I'm about to shuriken these fools. Where you at?
Actually, I'm I'm downstairs right here. There's a fat ass motherfucker zombie out there.
I'm sensed. It's older.
Where the fuck? Oh shit, I can't see anything, dude. Where is he?
It's just one zombie. I'm coming.
It sounded like 1,000 of them when we were in there earlier, though, before we started recording.
Right here.
Oh, this right fucker. There. Oh, I missed him so bad.
Oh, me too.
Oh, fuck me in the ass, dude. He got me.
It's so dark.
Don't actually fuck me in the ass.
Sorry if you guys cannot see, but... Wait, I'm bleeding out.
Oh, I fucked his ass up, dude.
I left the door. I hear some wolves.
Oh, fuck. He's getting out.
I need a bandage. Where at, dog? Oh, I don't have any. Yes, I do.
Fucking die. Oh, he got me. Oh, shit. I'm infected.
Alright, I'm healing.
Oh, that's why I can't do that shit.
Sorry if you guys heard me, but...
Wait, I forget.
Ooh, dude, look what day we're on. Look what day are we on.
I fucked this thing. I fucked this shit up. Stop. Oh, that was worth it, though. I'm not even gonna lie.
You need to chill with that person, though.
Bro, I killed his ass, dude. That was worth it, though. I got 4 bottles of water.
Ooh, you can, like...
Yeah, I'll give you 2 of them. Bro, what the fuck? I'm infected. So, I'm gonna use the antibiotics that I had in here. Which is a good thing. Wait, I have a question, dude. Who gets the next airdrop? Was it me?
You.
Alright, yeah. Here, bro. Take this shit. On the ground right there. He dropped this
shit. I'm in the UFC, guys. Look. Look at my man.
Alright, let me check this shit out. Oh, dude, I need some water and some food. I have some right here. Don't worry, though. I don't have food, though. That's the only issue.
This is where I cook, guys.
Dude, I hear more zombies.
I do, too.
I don't see any.
I hear a lot of them.
Yeah, I do. Yeah, that's what I thought earlier, too, remember? But it was just one. I'm going to break this shit down, because we don't really need that. I don't think, anyways. I'll probably just fuck everything up if I do this now. I don't really. Oh yeah, it's day 4. Dude, we really need to start doing something, dude, because we have 3 days until 7 and we're gonna get fucked really badly. Cause this little house will not hold up with all this shit, dude. So we need to start like getting a lot of wood tomorrow and getting spikes and those cones and shits and maybe even making some more arrows. No, well, yeah, dude, because this isn't gonna stand when the horde comes on day 7.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, yeah, I see the zombie.
Okay.
Dude, I've seen how bad the hordes get on day 7. This dude had a wooden house, and they literally destroyed the whole fucking thing.
Dude, no, this is your job, right? Next thing in the morning, I want you to get a lot of wood.
I got this... Wait, I have 10...
Next thing in the morning, what I want you to do, what I want you to do is get, dude, copyright like shit.
No, that's not copyright. That's actually no copyrighted music right there.
You gonna do the spikes? I'm gonna like make another.
Yeah, I'll try. I'm gonna turn this shit down.
I'm gonna make another room upstairs, like so like we can. I'm gonna protect it with a lot of good stuff.
Yeah, we might want to upgrade these doors from wooden
to iron.
Yeah, we don't have enough iron. I think we need a forge.
Yeah.
I hear the wolves too. Oh, dude, holy shit, dude, I need your help. They're right here outside the door on the other side of the house. There's two crawlers.
I'm coming.
This guy's being a dumb shit, though. He's on the staircase on the other side of the house.
Wait, is one of them just making inside the house? Yeah, they're inside the house, dude. I'll go for the one inside. We're gonna need to block that off. Yeah, he's in here. Oh, he hit me.
Block it off with the wood plank, because that's gonna be another doorway there.
Oh, I'm dying. Die.
Dude.
I don't even care if I die right now.
Hold on, I'm coming in, dude. Don't worry.
Ah!
Right, let me close the door so no one
else. Behind you!
Oh, fuck. Wait, what the hell? His head is white. He ain't had shit on him.
I need a spray, dude. I spray my leg. Dude, that zombie's a dick.
Alright. Well,
I don't have any, dude. I don't have any.
Dude, that other zombie dropped hazmat pants.
Dude, do you have do you have splints?
Hold on. Yeah, I do.
Can I get one, please? I need one from a leg.
Oh, fuck me, dude. Wait, is it supposed to be in a bag?
Yeah.
Here, take it. Alright, well, let me check my shits here. Healing. Oh, I'm cured. 45 minutes. Alright, what?
Yeah, you can't get infected by a zombie for 45
minutes. No, I had took an antibiotics, though, so I'm good. It just takes 45 minutes for it to cure.
Alright, so what I'm gonna... Oh, yeah, so... And first thing in the morning, me and you are gonna get a lot of wood.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna get spikes. I have to build another side of the house.
We need to destroy that thing I placed down by accident and put another doorway there.
You know what we need to put though? Like, really?
Actually, I'm just gonna start cutting down trees. YOLO.
I'm gonna make ladders going into the roof.
Alright. We're gonna probably have to... Dude, you know what we should probably do? We should probably make a, mine underground and make, a bunker just in case shit gets real. And we can just run down there for safety. But I don't know if we can do that in 3 days. Because, actually, it took me one whole entire real-life day to make a good underground base. I'm not even kidding.
If you want... Do the underground bunker.
What?
And if you want, try to do the underground bunker. And I'm doing what I'm doing. Because I thought you said we can build a room upstairs. I can.
Dude. Looking in the sky is so unlegit in this game. It's so fake looking.
Alright, I'm putting ladders right here, dude. Going to the roof. Alright, cool.
Alright. I don't know if that's actually a good idea, though.
How come?
Because they can... I'm pretty sure they can climb. So they'd still probably climb up the building and get us.
No, we're gonna make... I'm gonna make a room.
Oh. Alright, well, I'm outside collecting shit right now.
Ah!
250 health for this little ass thing. That doesn't make any sense. Yeah, we're gonna need some food. Lag. Yeah, oh wow, I've got over 1,000. I've got almost 2,000.
I'm sorry if we get a lot of lag.
I mean, it's not our fault, it's just... Really, yeah, it's the game. I mean, I've recorded this shit on my channel before, so my viewers already know. Alright, well. So, we're gonna start working on spikes, you said?
Yeah, you work on the spikes. I'm trying to build the upstairs.
Alright, well, I don't exactly know a good spot to where we would place that at.
Around the house.
Alright, gun safe. We need 10 forged iron for a gun safe. We really need to start getting the shit for, the forge, dude. What the hell?
Dude, remember what I told you earlier about my, you know?
No. I don't even know what you're talking. Oh my god, dude.
Did you like it?
No.
I'm just kidding. Chill.
You're fucking gay.
All around me or from
not that there's anything wrong with gay people. I don't have anything against them.
Yeah, same. I know. I have one of my friends that gay. They bully him too much, dude. That's like really fucked up.
Who?
One more friend.
Oh, I thought you said I bullied him.
No.
Oh, what the fuck was that, dude? I just heard something screaming. Wait, where'd you go? You're not even. What the hell? Are you outside?
On the roof.
Oh, well. The roof. I was wondering why all your doors was open and you weren't in there. Oh, okay. That's where you put the ladder. Nice. Oh, fuck off. Stupid shits.
Hold on, guys. We are back.
Oh, that bandage didn't do anything. I just wasted it. Oh, shit. Oh, you know what I need? I probably need a health or a med kit. Or no, I need food. My bad. I wasn't even thinking, guys. It's okay, though, because those supply drops drop hella shits. Oh. Alright, well. I don't see shit. Actually, guys, it's dead quiet, which is right now means it's a good time to cut down some more trees. Hopefully, I don't take fall damage. Nice. Bugs. Yep. Oh shit, my thing broke. Bay Area bugs is blowing up my Twitter. Alright, I don't know how often supply drops are. I think it's like once every 2 days, I think. So. I don't even know the last time we had a supply drop was in this world. And yes, I know when we first started the video, guys, it said day 3. Yeah, we did a little bit of shits off camera. So, yeah. Don't mind that. I don't know where we would build a underground bunker, though. And guys, we do have zombies on, as you've guys seen. We've figured out how to turn them on and get them enabled. So, yeah, that's good.
Sorry, I was gone for a while. So one of my friends just knocked on my door.
Which means, in like, eventually we'll be seeing some zombies in my solo, Let's Play. I'm talking to my subscribers, I'm not talking to Cody Plays either, guys.
Cody Plays you.
I wonder if we have the same subscribers, or if some of them are different.
Cody Plays with his. Okay.
Yeah, we're not gonna get into discussion with that, again, Alex. I hope. Oh no, I need a fucking shovel, dude. Alright, well, I've already got 3 stacks of wood.
Give me some.
We need these for the spikes.
You don't need a lot to make spikes, boy.
Actually, hold on, how much do you need? Where do you even go to get that shit?
Just look up. Go to your thing, we'll look up wood. Spike, and it should be there. I spelled spike with a R. Bro, you need 4 wood.
Alright, hold on.
You mind?
S-P-I-K. We're gonna need a lot of spikes, though, dude.
Oh, dude.
I can make 603.
Oh, now you don't need that much, dude. You're over exaggerating.
I know, I'm just saying. Well, how much should I make? 100 at least?
Yeah, 100.
Alright, well, give me 20 years because I need to go all the way back to down to from 603.
So, tomorrow I'm gonna go outside and play. I wanna see how, like, not play. It's for little kids. Nah, I'm just kidding. About to go hang out. Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm a little kid still. Right, Austin?
Yeah, tomorrow I'm gonna go on Roblox and look for John Doe bitch ass.
Yeah, same here. I want to beat that nigga though. Like, legit. He about to go down.
Bro, that dude's a fuck. Never mind. I just hate someone. I hate how people say, oh, I'm gonna hack somebody and they cause a big ass scene.
Oh, I was planning on a live stream. Now I can't even do it. Go outside.
Why?
Because I don't even know if I'm going to be here tomorrow. I'll let you subscribers down. I'll get you next time. I'll probably... Oh, I know, because... No, I don't have to end the stream next year. Or I'll just make a video. What am I talking about? My friend wants to make a video anyways. Yeah.
I'm just going to make 150 or 149.
Then are you going to look for John Doe?
I mean, I don't even really believe that he's gonna be hacking anybody.
I mean, I'm gonna make.
He's probably just some dumbass trying. Actually, you know, I seen a post on it saying that it was just a way for them to make money. I don't know if it's true or not.
What if they actually hack? But like, that's like.
I mean, honestly, I don't give a fuck because Roblox isn't even a game I really like.
What if the creators actually hack the Roblox?
I just got a trophy.
So they can steal people's membership and shit like that.
Yeah, that's what they were doing, dude.
Yeah.
They were doing that and they were getting money off of people because people were fucking donating to them. That's really fucking sad when you have to do that just to get money. You can tell they're fucking broke as shit when they're doing that. They can't even buy a fucking $1 ring pop.
What?
Go to your fucking, like, dollar store down the road and they can't even go and afford anything there. So they have to fucking donate it.
This house might look legit from the outside.
Or his parents finally let him have sex for the first time and he needed enough money for condoms. The extra small.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, that conversation turned way too much.
Yeah, that conversation is.
Hey, man. At least I didn't say Cody plays with his and then. Kind of sounds like you were just, like, doing that shit now, but, you know. Oh, there's some garbage on the floor. Hopefully there's something good in here.
Oh, wait. Hold on.
The house looks nice from a distance. Wait, what did I even come out here looking for? I don't even know. Oh, you know what I can... Oh, fuck that. I think that's the... Wait, is that the city? Guys, we found a city here. Well, by the way, so... Oh, yeah, dude. Also, if you want, we can check out the city, too, later on.
Yeah.
I mean, honestly, I'm not fucking with that right now because, there was a dog over there, and I ain't fucking with no dogs.
Oh,
although...
yeah.
Yeah, fuck that.
By the way, is there really dogs in this game?
Yes, dude, there was one fucking chasing me. I don't know how I outran it, though. That didn't make any sense, how you outrun something that has four legs. You'd figure you'd have more speed.
Oh, what is that smoke? That just came out of you. Like, you were running, you were, like, dipping. And I just see smoke coming out of your character.
Maybe it's cold out.
Maybe it's cold outside. Oh, yes, I have 11 skill points. Alright, guys, so...
I wish there was more of these things here, because they have good shit
My friend, he told me to buy this, the Survivor.
Yeah, they're good, dude, because, like, they tell you, like, read what it says. It says it slows your metabolism, so you don't need to eat as often.
And I bought athletics, so, like, I don't lose my breath as long.
Athletics?
It's just one skill point.
Yeah, I just bought it, too. Oh, I have 16 out of 100, it says on that shit.
Damn. Oh, I just done goofed. Hold on.
It was at this moment, Cody Plays knew he fucked up. Wait, did you change your channel name back to Cody Plays, or still Cody Hub? Because when I look it up on YouTube, it says Cody Plays now. Mm-hmm. Holy fuck, dude, a horde.
What?
There's a horde coming to the house, bro. Oh, fuck, this bitch uppercutted me. Dude. This fucking zombie uppercutted me, dude. Alright, come here, dude. They're all coming to the house. Shit, I don't have any arrows and shit, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah, dude, what the fuck am I talking about?
I'm dipping, bro. Bye, have a good time.
Are you fucking retarded? Get your arrows out.
I know where I'm going. I'm going to the safe house. Got me bent. I'm dipping, dude. I hear them scary ass noises.
Oh, Nurse Joey, or whatever the fuck it's called. Ooh, I fucked that bitch real good, too.
We need, like, to get a forge with, like, badly.
Oh, shit. Fuck out of here, bro.
I haven't watched a lot of YouTube about this game. Like, a lot, not a lot. But Austin said he's been watching some. That's really good.
Yeah, I'm actually learning a lot about this game.
I'm not.
Wait, where'd that slut? Oh. Come here now. The nurse, I killed them all. Holy fuck, dude, she had a lot of bandages on this. Oh, dude, there's another one.
Wait. What? Oh, no, dude. This game acts retarded. What the hell?
I think there's a crawler. Oh, no, he's right here. Oh, shit. Also, one thing I did learn about this game also is killing zombies makes you level up a lot faster.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, if you can barely take on these little hordes, like right now, just imagine how bad it's gonna be on day 7. Cause I mean, it's the whole night you get zombies and shit. Not just one horde, I mean, they're multiple all through the night. Because I've seen Caged play it before, and the sky was red, too, which is nice. It looked cool.
You see the house, right? You see the little house?
Yeah, it looks cool. I'm gonna come up here and look. Is it me, or is this, like, the bat thing look like a food from the inventory?
How much wood you got?
I have.
Oh, dude, start upgrading the house. Start, like, putting spikes.
Wait, where the fuck did all the spikes go? What the shit? Oh, they're right here. Alright. I don't know exactly where to place them, though.
Around the house.
I know, but should we just do it around the end? I don't think we should do it right yet. I think we should do it on, like, almost day 7.
Just, like, when you do it, don't, like, do mistakes, though, because, like,
I don't know how to place them down properly, though, dude. That's the only problem, because I don't know where we're supposed to put them. The only thing I'm thinking is putting them around, like, windows and the entrances and, like, stuff like that.
Because they die one shot.
What the fuck is this?
Or if you remember Kevin or Steven, his name was, his world, right? I placed a lot of wood spikes down. The pigs automatically go to it.
Did it really?
That's going to be good for food. Yeah, that's gonna be good for food.
Well, I mean, it also would be nice. We need to start making a farm.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can build a hoe.
You need, I think, steel.
Let's see the hoes I can make. Ooh, Arden Garden Hoe. I mean, Arden Garden. Wait. What?
Oh, yeah.
Iron Garden Hoe. What the hell? I said Iron Garden Hoe. What the hell was I saying? Garden Hoe Fresh? No, all in Garden, dude.
Trying to find more tree stumps. but I can't see him anyway.
How did that hurt me? Oh, there's a tree I was mining the whole time.
Hey, we're walking through the
I'm gonna
streets.
Go in this direction a little bit. Hopefully I'll come across a few houses.
Yep.
Oh, I think I found a tree stump. Never mind. Oh, here's one. That shit gray. That shit gray. Grain alcohol, nice.
I'm making 20 wood blocks.
I'm pretty sure Alex doesn't know you can do that in this game.
What?
You can actually find stuff in the tree stumps.
I do. I know.
I've never seen you search them before. You just like usually pass them up all the time.
No. Didn't I tell you like yesterday we were playing? I was like, hey dude, I'm gonna search this tree stump and I got nothing.
No. I mean, you might have. I didn't hear you though. Oh, dude, I found another road though.
Oh yeah!
And I found some more coal.
Nice. We really need a forge.
Yeah. We need lump of clay. It's not hard to find it as long as you go mining. It's extremely easy to find them if you go in the snow biome, though, I'm pretty sure. Because I found like 3,000 of them when I was mining in the snow biome. I'm not even kidding. It was on my one road.
3,000?
Yes.
Okay, good. That's how you know he's lying.
I'm not lying.
How much worlds have you made?
Max.
How much is that?
Like 4 or 5. I got nitrate powder.
How much hours are you playing on this game then?
I don't know, dude. I've been playing this game a lot, though. Is nitrate powder good?
I don't even know what the hell that is. Nitrate? Oh, wait, it sounds like nitrate.
I'm not gonna grab it then. Cause...
What if, like, we just start, like, what if we're like, dude, we need nitrate powder? Nah, say just bring it, dude. We need to bring any resources.
Should we end off episode 1 here?
Yeah, sure.
And then start recording after.
Yeah, so if you guys enjoyed this episode, my first 7 days I liked episode with my friend, Mr. Mata Tornado.
I think I just found a city. Oh, never mind.
We're building the house. We'll be back, guys. Wait, yeah.
Well, we'll see you in episode 2.
Yeah.
I can't sprint anymore.
Peace out.
Yeah, guys.
Well, there goes my recording. Dude, I hate this control. I accidentally pressed the share button.
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to hit. I just found a really, really, really big house. Right, guys. Well, I'm gonna leave this episode. Oh, shit. I'm gonna leave off this episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed. And, yeah, I'll see you guys in episode 2. Peace. Wow.